So now you're probably wondering, okay, Johnny, how does this actually look in a reaction? Well, here's the general reaction, okay? So here, as you'll notice, I have an allyl alcohol. This is my allyl alcohol right here. The reason we call it allyl is because it is next to a double bond. It has a CH2, and then it has an OH, okay? So this is allylic. That's a position word, okay? So we have an allylic OH, and when we react it with a peroxide, this is the oxidizing agent. This is what's going to make the O. And then a titanium catalyst. Okay, don't worry too much about the titanium catalyst. You'll just see that there's TI there. That stands for titanium. There's a titanium catalyst. And then we use one of the tartrates, either negative or positive. Okay? And when you put all those things together, what you're going to wind up getting is the epoxide in the place that you want it. So if I want my epoxide to face down, then I would use, if I want it to be below the plane, then I would use a negative tartrate, okay? A negative tartrate is going to attack from the bottom of the double bond and is going to give me my epoxide at the bottom. Now, obviously, that means if the epoxide is facing towards the bottom, then my other substituents must be forced up, right? Cool. So far, I know these reagents are super confusing, okay? But really, I'm not asking much from you. I'm not asking you to memorize them. I'm just saying, hey, can you remember that the positive tartrate adds from the top and the bottom, the negative tartrate adds from the bottom? Is that cool so far?